Still talking trash with Legend, and now look at Fire. She's just swinging, trying to chop down Lash Legend. And you talk about some of the things Legend has said. How about mocking Alba Fire, calling her Miss Firecracker?
To be honest with you, Alba Fire, she's smart enough.
Oh.
Let the name calling go, but knowing who Alba Fire is, that sneak attack that we saw, that kick to the face, the blindside attack from Lash Legend.
And a quick cover now.
That is what rattled the cage of Alba Fire. And now, unfortunately for Lash Legend, the beast has been unleashed.
Look, Lash Legend tried her best to continue to do talking last week, and she almost seemed to be reaching into her past like Alba Fire.
Lash has had some incredible accomplishments, certainly in her basketball career, much like Alba Fire. Sometimes you're going to look into your past to ignite something inside you that is missing. Lash comes from a history of being a winner. That's what she needs to kick in here in NXT.
I mean, how does basketball relate to someone like Alba Fire?
Okay, so the basketball, it's all about how she learned to be a winner, how to dominate, how to crush opponents, how to break records. Most humans on the planet,
and they cover and they cover, and quick kick out again.
Most humans on the planet will never experience those things that I've just explained. But Lash knows all about them from her basketball days. She's hot. She wants more, but she wants more here in NXT.
Oh, could be looking for that gory bomb. Up goes Legend. Legend tried her best to counter. Added sense, obviously, has watched some tape on Alba Fire. Now the strength of Lash Legend. And look, Legend is a world-class athlete, not just now, her entire life.
She's also big and powerful and very difficult to manipulate and move around the ring. Alba Fire is fighting that out.
Doing her best now to create a little bit of separation between her and Legend, and Fire again trying to chop down Legend. And Alba Fire is a proud superstar. We've seen her turn NXT UK. Coming here, we've seen her past.
But she had a perfectly adequate run here. NXT since arriving across the Atlantic. That wasn't good enough for Alba Fire, though. She wants to be number one or nothing. That is why she's reigniting something here.
Off the DDT, and Legend able to power her way free.
Many people would have been very happy with the career path that Alba Fire was previously on.
Fire certainly bringing it to Legend. And Legend again put all the strength into the cover and a kick out. That is what impresses so many about Lash Legend, is the strength.
No one bigger, stronger, more powerful than Lash Legend. If she's going to take control of that division, she needs to use that every opportunity she gets.
Uh-oh. Went for it earlier in the match. It did not work. Trying to counter, but this time the gory bomb connects.
Price is a charm for Alba Fire, and now we get to see the athleticism of the Firekeeper.
Oh, and we talked about watching tape and how it pertains to basketball. No!
As a result of this qualification, the winner of the match is Alba Fire!
Lash Legend using Fire's own back. Certainly not the victory. I'm sure Alba Fire won it. Here tonight, we'll take another look.
Lash Legend felt this match of games was a lost cause, but she managed to get something out of it. All the same, and knowing Alba Fire, this isn't the last we're going to hear of this rivalry.
Let's just check out Alba Fire. Talk about bad sportsmanship. Lash Legend sending a message